Hello out there, this is DZ, your overlord Deseran, and welcome back to Condemned 2 Bloodshot. Now, we're heading to the Peninsula. I wonder if that means we're at the last level, I don't know. Okay, so we got a shout from the last mission, so let's see what that means for one thing. Let's head on in. Proceeding with, over it. Yeah, that's fine. Normal.
It's been a long road, hasn't it? I thought I killed you. I represent all your demons, Ethan. Alcohol was just one of them.
What now?
Acceptance.
Of what? That I'm a freak? That I'm slowly losing it?
To some degree, yes. Your hallucinations are an unfortunate side effect of their influence. It's what they want you to experience. But it's not real. I'm not real. Vox Remedium Unis. The voice, the remedy, the one. That's what's real.
Enough! I don't want to hear it.
It's what you are. It's what the Oro fears most. Many have died to protect you, Ethan, including your parents. No. Acceptance, Ethan. Acceptance.
Need to find out what, who, and what you really are, Ethan.
Save us all the trouble and exit peacefully. Let's put an end to this pointless pursuit of yours.
Oh. New upgrade, Voice Attack, Silver Level. Unlocks your natural ability to perform powerful sonic voice attack that causes enemy heads to explode. Upgrade note, rapidly press L1 and R1 simultaneously while aiming at your target's head. A short recovery time is needed between each blast. What? So, oh boy. So, I can make someone's head explode. Really? That's a very powerful ability has awoken in you. To initiate, rapidly press L1 R1 until sonic blast is released. Hint, a short rest in the between attacks. Got it. Uh-huh. Damn. Whoa. Okay. I don't need a health kit. I heard it for like a split second. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Okay, is it just supposed to be back and forth?
Oh. I've been given a chance to speak.
Oh. Okay. What the hell? I mean, gun. Alright. Definitely glad to have a gun. Probably holster that before I try that. Okay. Ah. God damn it. And I blew his. Oh god. Who's shooting at me? Oh, I see you. Okay. Hang on, I'm going back for health. There was health back here. Whoop. Whoop. There we go. Bam. Hit ya. Oh, damn it. There's no way for me to get over to him? Really? Son of a... Fine. I have to go down here, apparently. What is with the tubes? Excuse me. The hell is that? Optional, overload all Oro devices. Alright, fine. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm sorry. Screw you. What the hell? Okay, so that's how I overloaded. What was that? Pick up assault rifle. Oh. Pick it up. There it is. I can still throw this puppy. Saving content. I hear it. Oh, okay. Whoa, whoa.
Whoa, whoa.
There we go. Okay, all clear. I think. Okay. Gotta keep an eye on the time. God damn it. I wonder. Just gonna. Whoa, whoa, okay. Hang on, hang on. Jeez, okay. Son of a. Boom. Whoa. Okay, game, calm down. Okay, stop moving. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Take ammo. Did that help? Maybe. Oh god, okay. Okay, I'm gonna take the break here, so we'll be right back in just a second. We're back, so let's get right back into it. Okay. Hi. 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 Uh-oh. Whoa. Who shot at me? Thank you. Okay, let's get more ammo and then screw this thing up. Break it all, bring it all down. Okay. How am I doing? Okay, I still got 19 shots. Take ammo. Thank you. Okay, pushing forward. Oh, okay. Ah. Just health kit, and I'm full ammo, so I can come back for that. If I need to. Okay, I think I'm going back for that ammo. Actually, there's some dead guys here I didn't take ammo from, so... What? What, they don't have ammo now? Oh, no, there we go. Thank you for your ammo donation. Much appreciated. Alright then. Whoa! Crap. Crap. I hear them, but I don't see them. Crap. Shit. Okay. Oh. Well, the boat just came down. Oh. What? Son of a... Birdarada-frada. Maybe I should have tried using the voice. Okay. Okay, what happens if I manage to scoot by all this without falling through? Is that a possibility? Can I actually? No, I can't. Okay, that's not an option. Oh, it's literally set up so I have to go down through there, because that's the only hole big enough to actually fit through. Fine. Okay, they got crushed by the boat. I'm cool with that. Yeah, let's see you come at me without a head. Huh? Huh? Douche. Okay, so it's near here. Where are you? 100. Oh, I see you. Boom. So long. Okay. There's no way to actually get up there, is there? I don't think there is. What? Oh, ladder. Okay. Tall ladder. Ooh. Wires again. Door I can't go through. So I can only go this way. And I guess with overloading those devices, I've been knocking out the wires. Take ammo. Thank you. Health kit. Thank you. Okay. Let's see if we can... Nope. Can't go that way. Oh, crap. What? Helicopter? Are you kidding me? Okay, so I need to find a way over there. I think. Okay, I am full on ammo. Whoa! There we go. Headshot. What? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm sorry. Boom. That's right, screw your chopper. Whoa. Let's take ammo. Okay, am I full? Oh, there they are. Whoa, whoa. Oh, I see you. I see you. Whoa! Shit. Really? 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 God damn it. What is the last save point? How far back am I going to be pushed? Huh? 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 How far back you putting me, game? Oh. We're back here. took out the chopper. Dorland is getting away. Alright, I need to take him out. Whoa, what? Dear God. Okay. That's different. It's gonna save content? I hope it saves. Please save, so I can call this an episode. God damn it. It's not saving. Fine. Ow. Save! You bastard. Oh, God damn. There we go. Okay. So I'm going to call it here. So if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment, subscribe if you want to see more, share it with anyone else you think might enjoy it. If you want to suggest a game, leave it in the comments below. Condemned 2 Bloodshot's only available on PS3 and Xbox 360 as far as I know. And in the next part, we're going to push forward with the Peninsula, see if we can get Dorland, get some answers, get through all this. Until then, though, this is DZ, your overlord, Deseran. You all have a great day, and I'll see ya.